Looks like a battle of the airports coming up again.